Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on Vocational Electronic Science. Today's topic is Network Theorems. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. In today's lecture number 9, under Network Theorems, we are going to discuss Maximum Power Transfer Theorem. The reference used for this presentation is Special Notes for 11th Bifocal Electronics, written by Professor D.S. Vidyasagar, Department of Electronic Science, Sri RLT Science College, Akola. Let's begin. Maximum Power Transfer Theorem. This theorem gives an idea of impedance, that is resistance matching, between output and input of a circuit. This theorem states that maximum power will be transferred to the resistive load when the load resistance is equal to the equivalent resistance of the circuit. In other words, the maximum power will be transferred to the load when the output resistance of the circuit matches with the resistance of the load. Now consider the following circuit. In this circuit, one voltage source V1 of 15 volt is connected across the combination of resistors 6 ohm, 3 ohm and 3 ohm, and RL is the load resistance connected across the output terminals X and Y. Here we have to determine the value of RL such that maximum power will be transferred to it. First, we short the voltage source V1 to obtain total resistance of the circuit across the given points. So step 1, calculate the total resistance from the output side. So shorting the input voltage source V1, the circuit will look like this. When V1 is short circuited, from terminals XY, the total resistance will be 3 ohm plus the parallel combination of 6 ohm and 3 ohm. So total resistance RT will be equal to parallel combination of 6 and 3 ohm, 6 into 3 upon 6 plus 3 plus the 3 ohm resistance. So that comes out to be 5 ohm. Thus, in order to transfer maximum power to the load resistance, its resistance should be equal to 5 ohm. This load resistance must be equal to the equivalent resistance, which is 5 ohm. So, when RL will be equal to 5 ohm, then the maximum power will be transferred to the load. This is the meaning in short. That's all for this presentation. Stay tuned for the next video in the series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel, FYJC Vocational Electronics, for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned.